Hi guys, preachers for their own glory. Babylon church preachers, they pretend that they are preaching for the glory of Lord Jesus. But in fact, they are preaching only for their own glory. And they expect to receive glory of one another. Jesus said to these false preachers in John chapter 5 verse 44, "How can you believe when you receive glory from one another and do not seek the glory that comes from the only God?" The devil, which is the old serpent, seduced them by the glory of this world, and how the leaders in companies, they receive glory from their company workers. It's the contrary with Jesus in Matthew chapter 23 verse 11, "But he that is greatest among you shall be your servant." So there is no greatest among us. We are all servants of one another for the glory of Lord Jesus. All praise and glory to his holy name forever and ever. Our glory is in heaven, not on earth. If you expect glory in this world, you already got your reward here on earth. You have no place in heaven and no glory there. And you will be shocked when you will meet Lord Jesus. Jesus will say to you, "I never knew you, depart from me, you that work iniquity." The solution is in Jesus. Forsake everything and repent and seek only the glory that comes from the only God. Jesus will bless you if you obey him.
Come Lord Jesus, come. Even so, take your bride away. How my soul longs to be with you, my Lord. Even so, even so, come, Lord Jesus.